join Bob the Builder and friends for their latest adventure. Dad, a retired builder, has turned up unexpectedly.
Bob's building yard.
Without meaning to, he takes over Bob's biggest job yet.
A castle?
I'm Dr. Florence Mount Fitchett from Local Heritage. Are you Bob the Builder?
Yes. Bob's the name, building's the game.
Dad?
She's a beauty. Look, Bobby.
Wow.
Can we build it?
Yes, we can!
A lot.
Get it? It's like Camelot.
We're the Knights of Camelot.
Yeah, we win the tree!
Everything seems to be going smoothly now your dad's got a job to keep him busy.
Like you said, he can't get into much trouble in the maze, can he?
Help! Bobby!
It's almost open.
Looks like dungeon. Oh, no. We're never going to get out of here.
Long live King Bob. Yours to own on video and DVD from March 2003.
What makes playtime so much fun? A superhero that saves the day.
Pippa, the Superdog. I must save the world.
A jack-in-the-box that makes you jump.
I wonder what it is.
A poultry wheel that makes you spin.
It's working.
A water balloon that makes you wet.
Oh, no.
A magic carpet that makes you fly. But what really makes playtime so much fun is sharing it with a friend like Kipper. It's Kipper's Playtime, coming to home video on VHS from your friends at Hit Entertainment. In all shapes and sizes.
Hello, Angelina.
And they always seem to be full of surprises. Sometimes they're small.
Most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
Sometimes they're tall.
May I have the honor of this dance?
Yes, a good friend will see the kindest of things.
Just look at those wonderful wings.
Even when we have the wrong attitude, the best of friends will never be rude. So take it from this little ballerina, whose name just happens to be Angelina.
Oh, this is for you.
A gift from a friend is the very best kind.
It's not my birthday.
Best friends can give each other presents anytime.
And a friendship is something that no one can sever. Because a friend is a friend. Ever and ever. Look for Angelina Ballerina, starring in Friends Forever, on home video on VHS and DVD, from Hit Entertainment. Ladies and gentlemen, please prepare for departure. Today we'll be exploring the wide world of wheels, motion, and transportation.
You all have your seatbelts fastened nice and tight.
Your tour guide today will be Barney the Dinosaur.
Here we go!
So if everyone's ready, let's get things rolling.
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all through the town.
And here we are, Pop Wheelie's Wonderful Wheel Factory.
Our tour begins at Pop Wheelie's, where you can browse through an incredible selection of wheels.
When you look around, you find wheels showing up in the most surprising places.
Moving right along, we'll continue our tour on foot.
Aren't they wonderful?
Yeah.
You know, walking is a very good way of getting from here to there.
Along the way, we ask that you please observe all safety precautions.
Next up, see the world by train. Followed by a ride in a covered wagon.
Well, if we're going to have horses and a wagon, then we better have these. Say, you don't happen to have an airplane out there, do you?
And no tour would be complete without flying high through the big blue skies. With Barney as your guide, the wheels of fun are turning.
Well, as soon as you're all ready,
and where the fun stops, nobody knows. Now on home video from your friends at Hit Entertainment.
Before our safari begins, we'd like to introduce you to our safari guide, Steve.
G'day. There's some amazing animals in the Australian bush. Some of them even sing and dance. We call them the Wiggles.
Where's the Wiggles?
I'm Greg.
I'm Murray.
I'm Jeff.
And I'm Anthony.
Ah, wait there, Anthony. G'day, Wiggles.
Have a look at this little beauty.
As you can see, our safari guide knows all about Australian wildlife, especially those types known for their giggling, wiggling, singing, and dancing. It's wildlife that will make you laugh out loud. As we roll right along, you never know what kind of creatures you'll see.
Lucky that Captain Feathersword, he's a real beauty.
But one thing's for sure, everywhere we go, there's lots and lots and lots of wiggling. Camels, kangaroos, koalas, and more. The Australia bush is full of fun animals. And this wiggly safari is full of surprises. So be sure to watch for a wiggly dog named Wags and a dinosaur named Dorothy.
Crikey!
Wow. It's great.
Go ahead. Jump right in. There's no danger here. Just plenty of singing, dancing, and laughing. This safari gets better and better every minute.
Absolutely gorgeous.
If everyone's ready, the safari is about to begin.
What a little beauty!
Wiggles and giggles with every mile.
Crikey, have a go at that.
It's raining on me.
Oh, well, Anthony, if you think the rain is very real,
yeah,
wait till you see the pretend tidal wave.
Pretend tidal wave?
Yeah!
Come on along. You're going to love every minute. We promise you've never seen animals move quite like this before.
Woo! Don't you just love that, Henry the Octopus?
What happens when the Wiggles team up with a crocodile hunter? Everyone goes on a wiggly safari. Join us for this adventure tour through the Australia Zoo with Steve Irwin, the crocodile hunter himself, his wife Terry, and everyone's favorite, the Wiggles. Look for the crocodile hunter and the Wiggles starring in Wiggly Safari. Now available on VHS and DVD from your friends at Hit Entertainment.